isn't something mean. It's observable. It has to mean something. A bad meaning. Yes, social utility, social bondage.
Where's the social utility in that?
Thank you. your emotions can be your own greatest enemy. Or under control, your emotions can make you healthier and happier. Is that improve the lives of people around you. I think of fire in connection with emotions, because when you become stirred up, when your emotions control your actions, it affects not only yourself, but the people around you. Psychologists find that control of emotions can be gained by understanding the stimulus response pattern. When you have certain experiences,
we'll be right back.
time all around when emotions are under control.
Thank you. versions of dying.
What's wrong with death, sir?
What are we so mortally afraid of? Why can't we treat death with a certain amount of humanity and dignity and decency and, God forbid, maybe even humor? Death is not the enemy, gentlemen. If we're going to fight a disease, let's fight one of the most terrible diseases of all.
Lost the way
to be ignored for who and what I am.